Russell, it's time to get to the big story of the night here on Live in Tallahassee, and that is FSU football.
Gold knows.
All right, he knows.
Yeah.
He knows.
Big win.
An amazing game. Were you there?
Oh, yeah. I didn't leave the stadium until about 1:30. It was like, I can't believe we won.
Hey, everybody stayed late, but everybody also showed up early for this party. John Summers has a look.
Thank you guys here at Old School. We're going to show you what pregame partying is all about. Florida State University about to take the field against Clemson. Lots of controversy in today's game. We don't know the outcome yet, but as far as the crowd goes, we're psyched up, we're confident, we have good expectations, so we'll see what happens. But we're going to go check out, see what's happening around Old School here. Then we're headed over to Doak. We're going to see some of the tailgate parties happening there. Then we'll be on the sidelines. 2014 Florida State University, go Noles!
For an amazing weekend, golf tournament, everything was awesome.
Yeah, Old School rules.
Old School is awesome. Thank you so much. I had the best time. Woo! Go Noles! Number one!
You know, it's fantastic. Everybody was out early this morning for game day. It just flowed throughout the day. Start here at Old School. We're going to run down in the stadium now and just cheer on the Noles and make sure McGuire has an awesome evening.
I'm here with my good friend Sandra Morgan from Hawks Rise Elementary School, the After Day program. What's your feeling on tonight's game?
Oh, we are going to win!
Yay!
Here you go, McGuire!
And you're here with your brother from?
Boca Raton, Florida. Woo!
Daughter, she's up for her second game.
There you go! So you're a newbie, second time Florida State, that's great.
Yeah.
Very cool. Well, I know it, I'm very optimistic. I think we're going to do great. So good to see you guys. Go Noles.
Let's go Noles!
Old School 2014, getting ready for the Clemson game. I'm here with one of the founders of Old School, my good friend Adam Corey. The party is fired up tonight. How are we feeling?
We crushed it. It was a great weekend. Thank you, John, for all you did. Thank you, Joel. It was an amazing event. Thank you, Wayne Player, for supporting everything. I think we raised, I don't know what the numbers are yet, but I know it's hundreds of thousands of dollars for charity.
I hear it's close to a quarter of a million, so.
Well, that's a great number.
And we just gave away a 2014 Jeep, courtesy of Tallahassee Dodge Chrysler Jeep.
Oh, absolutely, it's back there. Dave Ramba got it. He was jumping up and down like a schoolgirl. It was great.
Well, we're getting right up here at Old School. The number one tailgate party in Tallahassee is Florida State goes. And Adam, tell us about what Wayne has done. Yeah, you take it, Adam. You're good. Go.
This is Wayne Player. This is the Player family from South Africa.
Player. That's right.
Everybody deserves to be a player. Gary Player's son, and just a great example and leader of the golf world. Wayne, we're excited you're here. Wayne, what's going on?
Well, I tell you what, it's actually been a blessing getting to know Adam. And my son's up here at school, and it's great to be here. And we're having a lot of fun. Can't wait to be at the game tonight. And what can I say?
But on a very serious note, he helped us raise a good portion of the money because he gave us prizes or auction items with him and his dad, experiences that really, I mean, went for a lot of money, one, but two, are helping Florida State University in particular. It's helping the boosters, right. It's helping the Dedman School of Hospitality, and it's helping the FRLA Educational Foundation. It's helping kids that wouldn't have an opportunity otherwise. So right. Thank you, and what do you have to say about that?
Well, at the end of the day, I've been a really lucky guy to be the son of a legend, Gary Player, and to have all the access that I have and to have the opportunities that I have, so why wouldn't we share it to help raise some money?
That's okay, right.
And that's what we do. So it makes me feel very proud to be able to do that. And I know we're going to go to bigger and better things.
There you go.
Let's go, Noles.
Kickoff here at Doak Campbell Stadium, Florida State University versus the Clemson Tigers. There it went, kickoff. Let's go, Noles. See what happens tonight.
And there it is, John Summers, right as the Seminoles kicked off, covering the entire pregame. And hey, we know how that hole ended up. We won. Great victory for the Seminoles, and it was just a great night altogether.
And great teamwork. I mean, that's the amazing thing. People pulled together.
Unbelievable. The teamwork on the Seminoles, the coach, the players, everybody, fantastic.
John McGuire. I mean, just to be
How do you do that?
Big kudos to him.
All right.